Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm here checking out Kepler's debut music video. Now, just to clarify, I didn't watch Girls Planet 999, and the reason for that is because I was an IZ*ONE fan, and when IZ*ONE disbanded, that shit. Like, I never cried so hard in my life, like, during their final concert, and I just can't commit to another temporary group like that. Risk getting attached and having, just getting devastated like that again. So I am gonna check them out casually and check out their music, of course, because at the end of the day, I can appreciate music. So here I am. I don't know any members. I know one member, that's Xiaoting. I think that's Shinee's member. But other than that, I don't know anything. So I guess I'm be going in blind. I didn't see any teasers. I saw some photos, but other than that, yeah, just going in completely blind. Let's turn on English subs. Let's go. Kepler. Ooh, that formation. Oh, that's shouting. Oh. English? Ooh. Okay. Dude, I like this tempo. Oh, that was cute. So far, their voices are nice, huh? Ooh, this part. Oh, that's Eugene. Oh, I know Eugene, yeah, from CLC. Oh, this pre-chorus. Okay. Oh, that, yo, that choreo. That move. Oh, yeah, I like this part. Dude, there's a lot of different sounds in this song. Oh. Oh, shit. Hold on. The swag. I like her vibe. Yo, I like this part. I like this part. Go heads up. Woo! Yo, this girl got a nice voice. Okay, yo, dude, I like the tempo of the song. Dude, oh my god, this might be my favorite part of the song, though. Yeah, it just makes me feel so good, man. Oh shit! Yo, this beat is fire. Hold on. This instrumental in the background. Bro, shouting is so conscious. Woo! Bro, the hand choreo? That's clean. Ooh. Oh my god, the floor work too? What the da? Oh my gosh. Keep on going, what that? Oh. Dude, that was fucking good. Yeah, yo, I'm checking out Kepler. Like, I'm checking out Kepler in the Future, man. Like, so far, a really good start to their discography. Like, this was a nice song. This part was definitely my favorite, for sure. Where is it? It's just so feel good, man. Da 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 da. Yeah, but yo, these girls are beautiful. I'm like, you know what? I didn't watch Girls Planet 999 because I didn't want to get attached. But you know, who knows what'll happen, man. But at the end of the day, at the end of the day, man, 2.5 years is, it seems like a long time, but to Kepler fans out there, you gotta get ready, man. Like, even to this day, it's been like 8 to 9 months after IZ*ONE disbanded, and I still get sad occasionally when I think about it. So yeah. But I don't regret it though, and I'm sure you guys don't regret it either. But just enjoy the ride. Don't worry about anything else because, yeah, like I said, 2.5 years is it's gonna go by fast. But yeah, this was awesome. I really enjoyed this, and that's gonna cap it off. Kepler.